like Dukes of Hazzard.
Yeah, like
Dukes of Hazzard. Just don't get out of third gear.
What? It'll zoom off.
Yeah, stay below third gear.
What? Gives a wave then.
Welcome to the bank holiday meeting here at a very sunny Long Eaton. The previous two meetings here this year have both been won by Steve Hodgson. Will he be able to make it three in a row? One or two yellow tops in trouble straight away. 47. Dean Broughton is in the fence. And Steve Harding's been pushed down the straight. Lisa Harter and 234 Gary Monks have linked up. Off's gone 391 and 136. Two 248 goes through in lead position, followed by 422 on 71. Key Sherritt coming through from the Reds, followed by 454 and 172. Lead car, 248, Graham Atkinson. Goes round the pits bend, car for sale as it says on the top. Through in second is 71, Richard Park. Third now is Stevie Hodgson, followed by 454, Phil Haig. Phil Haig making up the meat now in the 172-272 sandwich. Not the best place to be. '71, Richard Park moves first time out, 480, Brian Smith out of the way. So 71 chasing after 248, Graham Atkinson. Atkinson now passing back markers. Paul Culverwell spins out. Here goes 71 in second. And in third is 172. Through goes 248, 71. And Brian Smith hit the fence on the back straight. Through comes lead car, Graham Atkinson. And second, 71, followed by 172. And 172 has the inside, pushes 71, but 71 holds on. So it's still Richard Park in second, but this time 172 comes through on the inside. 172 now, up to second. Steve Hodgson chasing after Graham Atkinson. 71, Richard Park in third. And Andy Hodgson, 272's moved up to fourth. Phil Haig in fifth, followed by Keith Sherratt, Nigel Parker. So in the lead, 247, Graham Atkinson. In second and chasing, 172, Steve Hodgson. And Richard Park's been moved over for third, so it's Andy Hodgson in third. And down the back straight now, 248 being chased by 172. Atkinson's gone wide and 172, Stevie Hodgson, goes through into first place. Three laps left to run now. 172 down the back straight, followed by 248, with Andy Hodgson moving up and Ash Cowdley gets in the way. All three cars get safely through. 172 now, 272 in second. 248 drop back to third. So it's Hodgson's first and second. In fourth, 71. And in fifth is 454. So Steve Hodgson safe in first place now. And on the centre green, 480 looks to be in trouble. His car's on fire. Up to the chequered flag, 172, 272, 248, 71, and 454. 49 and 7 have gone through, and the fire extinguishers to hand. The 480 car, and Ash Galvley comes to rest on a tyre. The 480 car is got light again, it's going up in flames. Where are the fire extinguishers? Brian Smith walks around the car, help us to do anything. So finally the fire extinguishers get there. The fire looks to be under control now. Ash Calverley stuck on top of the tyre. 18, Ian Jackson in some trouble. Survives hitting the fence, but 409 and 69, 180, all tied up on the Fitz Bend. 303, Jim Bamford getting back on track as 250 hits an infield tyre. Also regains track. 150, Hans Kirimar spins out. 290, Colin Pick, followed by 453, Harold Benson, and 275 is Pete Scott. Richard Ainsworth chasing after Trevor Cadman, pushes Cadman wide, and Ainsworth goes through on the inside. Still 290. In the lead, chased by 453, who's just passed by Pete Scott, 275. So Colin Pick leads them round. Pete Scott in second. Harold Benson, the ex-banger driver, in third. And Mr. Grumpy, 51, being pushed round by 115. Richard Ainsworth moving up. Colin Pick in the lead, Pete Scott in second, Harold Benson 51, Richard Ainsworth moves up another place, passes Alan Etheridge. So Ainsworth now moving up towards the front. And then it's 51 as 453 is forced wide by Richard Ainsworth, Keith Chambers, and 488 Andy Turner coming through the field. So Richard Ainsworth now up into third place, passing 51, Graham Miller. And across track, 290, Colin Pick still in the lead, but through on the inside comes 275, Pete Scott. So it's Pete Scott now in the lead, and Colin Pick has picked up a flat inside front tyre. That'll slow him some. And up comes Ainsworth in third place. Two cars go into the fence. Through comes 275, Pete Scott, and 354 in second. Colin Pick holding on in third with a flat tyre. Down the back straight, 275 with Richard Ainsworth on his bumper. So still 275, 354, but 275 has been forced wide this time, and on the inside, 354, Richard Ainsworth now in lead position. Back in second, it's still Colin Pick, but he ends up in the fence as Mr. Grumpy 51 goes through. 250, Keith Chambers takes 51, so it's now Keith Chambers in third place. And Skirimar delivers some bumper to 115. Richard Ainsworth in first place goes through Pete Scott, 275 in second, and in third, 250 Keith Chambers. Mr. Grumpy goes through in fourth place, followed by 488. Richard Ainsworth. 275, Pete Scott. 250, Keith Chambers. Red top, Keith Chambers chasing after, 275, yellow top. And look at the front, 354, Richard Ainsworth. Heading towards the chequered flag, takes the chequered. Pete Scott's been pushed well wide and 250. Comes through to take second, Pete Scott gets third. In fourth, 51, followed by 488. And then Hans Kirimar and number 30.39, Pete Minchell spins out to join 290, Colin Pick. The track's been heavily watered and the slippery surface is catching out some cars. Car. 180, Ray Witts moving up. And leading red top at this stage, followed by Andy Smith, Rob Moore and Ash Calvillo. Rob Moore goes wide around the Pete Minchell car. Car sliding around on the track. Well, Colin Pick's retired. .274 Steve Harding, and .303 Jim Bamford chasing after .453, and Ray Witts up into fourth. So that second place man, Steve Harding, going round the spun out 39 Pete Minchell car. .303 in third, .180 in fourth, and .391 in fifth. Followed by .409 Rob Moore, .422 Paul Culverwell. Through in the lead comes .453 Harold Benson. Harold Benson in the John Lunn lookalike car, and he's having some trouble on the pits bend. Regains the track. In second, .303 Jim Bamford. In third now, .180 Ray Witts. And in fourth is .274 Steve Harding. .453 in first. Passing red top, Ash Calverly. Followed by .303 Jim Bamforth, .180 Ray Witts. And red top 21 gets spun out by .453. Through goes .303 in second. Third .180, and fourth is .247. In fifth .391, being passed by Rob Moore. So Rob Moore up to fifth. And Harold Benson leader's gone in the fence. So we've a new leader now, .303 Jim Bamford, followed by .180 Ray Witts. In third is .274. Ray Witts fighting for the inside line, and he's gained it, so and 18 Ian Jackson's hit the fence hard, snapped one of the wires, in with 47 Dean Broughton. In the lead now, .180 Ray Witts. And it's 274 being spun out by .409 Rob Moore. In third is .303, in fourth is .391. So Rob Moore now, .409, chasing after .180 Ray Witts. Ray Witts away down the back straight. And one lap left for Ray Witts. Rob Moore now trying to gain on .180. He's getting closer, he's on the bumper of .180. .180 survives though, pulls away, heading for the checkered flag. So it looks like a .180 victory. Ray Witts takes the consolation, .409 in second. In third now, .391 Andy Smith, followed by .303 Jim Bamford. And .453 is recovered for fifth place. Looking for six, it's .422 Paul Culverwell. And through for seventh is .274 Steve Harding. Thank you. Ian Jackson in 18 doing a tremendous job driving around with his bonnet up. Still managed to gain a 9th place. Consolation winner from China, Richard 180 Raywitz. Pitch shows the 453 car of Harold Benson, who led for much of the consolation race. Finally came in 5th place. Richard Ainsworth, who won Heat 2. The consolation race winner, 180 Ray Witts, being helped out by mechanic Len Wolfenden, ex Formula One world champion. The 480 car of Brian Smith, quite heavily damaged by fire. All the wiring and tubing will have to be replaced. The white powders from the fire extinguisher. And we can tell from the metalwork there that that is 391. Andy Smith. Four, Phil Hay. Okay, Phil, I'll move. Goes off to line up for the start of the grand final. Thank you. track being watered again to help keep down the dust. Nine Paul Lomax sideways into the fence and rejoins from the back. Seen Ian Jackson in some trouble. Two cars spun out. 4-2-2 and 4-53 who rejoins. Hans Kirimar's gone sideways on the Nottingham Road bend. Collects 71 Richard Park. Fifty Keith Chambers and 248 Graham Atkinson. 275 Pete Scott and 453 Howard Benson on the centre green. Lead car 115 Alan Etheridge. In second is 51, Graham Miller. Brian Andrews applying the bumper as Lisa Harter spins out. And now up to second is 250, Keith Chambers, followed by 409, 51, 454 and 354. And Alan Etheridge has gone wide into the fence, so 250 Keith Chambers through into the lead, chased closely by 409 Rob Moore. Moore goes in with a bumper, and 35 Brian Andrews put firmly into the fence. . 51 Graham Miller hits the Nottingham Road fence. Through comes 250 and 71 goes in the fence, almost taking a marshal along with him. 51, Clip 71. Mark Eaton put in the fence. The yellow caution flag being waved. Cars now slowing down. And across come the St John's ambulance to check that Brian Andrew is okay. Stretcher not needed as Brian Andrew climbs out of the car under his own steam, shaken but not stirred. So the 35 car gets towed onto the infield. And the 71 car gets pulled from the fence. The front wheels come adrift from the car. The 71 team not very happy with that. .250 Keith Chambers, followed by .409 354, leading them round for the restart of the grand final. Paul Caldwell causing some trouble. Hans Kirimar jumping over .303 Jim Bamford. And .409 Rob Moore comes through the lead, followed by .354 .454, so we're missing .250 as .115. And number 30 hit the fence. So 354 now with inside line. 180 Ray Witts up to third, followed by number 7 Nigel Parker. In the lead, 354 Richard Ainsworth. In second, 409 Rob Moore. In third now, number 7, Nigel Parker, followed by 180 Ray Witts. So Ainsworth through, 409, 7, 180. Richard Ainsworth around the Nottingham Road bend, down the home straight. Closely followed Hans Kirimar and Gary Monks, along with 303, all collected in a tangle. And away they go again. 354, 409, number 7, 180. That's the leading four down the home straight. And the battle for second, 409 and number 7. Richard Ainsworth away in first. And number 7, Nigel Parker, pushing Rob Moore wide. So Parker's up to second, Rob Moore in third. 180, Ray Witts in fourth. Three, five, four, number 7, 409, 180. So Parker now chasing after Ainsworth. And Ainsworth is taken sideways, through goes number 7 to take the lead. So Nigel Parker goes through, 409, now 180 in third. Richard Ainsworth still in fourth. But Nigel Parker down the home straight. Rob Moore chasing in second with 180 close behind. Then 354, 172. 172 goes through in the inside, so Ainsworth lost one more place. Hans Kirimar tying up with Mark Eaton. But for the final time now, number 7 goes through, heading for the checkered flag. So number 7 takes the checkered second, 409, then 180, followed by 172, 354 and 454. Number 7, Nigel Parker, and Gary Monks fighting to the last. Out comes the red flag. Damaged 71 car, wheels in the air. The 35 car of Brian Andrew also got damaged, front wheels hanging off. And some cars have been docked places for apparently overtaking under the yellow caution flags. Number 7 was one of them, 180 another. So Rob Moore in fact takes the grand final, and Nigel Parker has to be content with second. 4:09, Rob Moore leads them round from the front with a one lap handicap. Andy Smith gets taken round by 2:50 and 1:72 spins round. Race leader now 274, followed by 290, 51, 59 and 150. Haig 4:54 moving upfield, chasing round 1:50, Hans Kirimar. In front of them is number 51, 274, and Lisa Hart is in the fence. Hans Kirimar passes 51. Olympic a lap down, so 274 in the lead, 150, 454, 51. Four five four. In goes the bumper. So who's going to come out in front? All three abreast. 1:50, Hans Kirimar. 4:54. 2:74, followed by 51. And three red tops tie up. 2:50 creating the smoke screen. One 50 now, Hans Kirimar in the lead, followed by 4:54. And it's still Kirimar in the lead, being pushed wide by Phil Haig. Phil Haig goes through to take the lead. Colin Pick being pushed aside, Hans Kirimar takes up second place. 4:54, 1:50, and it's Richard Ainsworth up to third, followed by 1:80, 1:15, and 4:09, Rob Moore moving up the field from a lap down. Lead car 454, Phil Hay, followed by 150, 354, and then 180. Three to run now for Phil Hay. Starts down the back straight with 150 Hans Kirimar in second, closely followed by 354 Richard Ainsworth. Two left to run. Hans Kirimar with 354 Richard Ainsworth on the inside. One car either side of Pete Minshull. So 354 now up to second. In third, 150. As Pete Minshull goes to the fence. In fourth, 180 Ray Witts. Through comes Phil Haig, 454, on his way to the checkered flag. Takes the Grand National in second, 354, in third, 150, followed by 180. 409, Rob Moore comes through in fifth, and Alan Etheridge in sixth.